Here are some things I'm doing daily at 38 weeks pregnant. I decided to crimp my hair because this hairstyle lasts so much longer, and if I do go into labor, I won't even have to touch it. My husband has been making me a date smoothie every single day, and it's incredible. If you don't like dates, you will like the smoothie, and we're gonna be posting a video about it soon, so stay tuned for the recipe. It's amazing. Been bouncing a ton on this ball. I also made diaper caddies around the house and postpartum kits in our bathrooms. Been drinking the raspberry leaf tea, and then also been taking one of these a day. Been spending so much time in her nursery and finishing up all of her laundry. I have her bag packed and mine. And just some final organization in her closet. Currently 38 weeks pregnant, and I asked so many moms for their favorite baby carriers, and I finally found the one that I'm so excited to use. So the brand that I ultimately decided to go with are the Happy Baby Carriers. Out of the ones on their site, I picked the Happy Revolution one. This one you can actually front carry. Another reason why I went with it is the material is so lightweight, and it gets really hot here in Georgia, and this is not bulky at all, and I heard it's so comfortable for the babies. Apparently has sleep dust in it, babies fall asleep in it immediately. Not only is it super comfortable for the baby, but it's really comfortable on you too. It has these like padded shoulder pads, and it's just really comfortable material. The Revolution model also comes with this little hidden pocket up here, and it has a sun cover inside. And lastly, I also love it because they come in so many different colors. You can pick from a ton of different colors for you and your husband, and it actually will fit your husband as well. If you've been following along with any of my other videos, you guys know that I'm a pretty type A person. So it's the first time, mom, you better believe that I'm over-organized. And now that I'm 38 weeks pregnant, I'm going to show you guys all the organization, everything that I have ready for her arrival. Hospital bags are packed. I have two diaper carts, one in her room and one downstairs. This closet organizer is the best thing ever. I'll link it in my bio, but it is amazing. And yes, I do have a lot of her clothes hung here in the closet. However, I also have a lot of them folded. These are ones that are going to be for like whenever she's older. Here is how I organized all of her sleepers. We have this like honeycomb organizer. This thing is amazing. Also in her dresser, we have this diaper drawer. And then I do have a breastfeeding drawer as well. Let's also give this wall that my husband did a moment. I know it's not organization, but I just love it. And then downstairs in the kitchen, I do have a cabinet ready for all of her bottles, and I have everything sterilized. And then here is her little baby cart down here. And last but not least, I do have a binder for all of her paperwork and everything for the hospital.